Mr. Philip Carlier. I don't know where to start with this one. I remember when his poster first went up. Mild-mannered, they said. Well, they all are, until they ain't. I might have even looked for him too, but none of us could find him. It sounds like they spotted him in the swamps. If that's where he's been, on the run all this time, then God help him. Ain't much in the way of company out there, or much that won't try and eat you or put you on a pike. Got to ask what years of that might have done to his mind.
You're here. You're here. Oh, thank heavens you're here. See, I've been here for, must be years, trapped. See, I thought no one would ever come. Philip Carlier, the Castile Cotton Company chief clerk. But I'm sure you already know that, given why you're here. My, my. Can't imagine how it must look. Oh, no time for any of that. Now, if you'll just let me... Oh, I was so hoping for someone to share this with. Comes on rather strong the first time, does it not? Fighting the vapors. Until next time. Thank you. As polite and unsuited to the environment as poor Mr. Collier. He perished very quickly. I saw you. You know, one night with the gators and the snakes and the night folk. And that was more than enough. It was a mercy. A mercy, I promise. You must understand. Philip Collier's dead. Why won't you understand that? I wasn't hurting anyone out there. I don't want to go in there.
They'll see justice. Well done. The runner's ours, so the bounty's yours. Right there for you.